Hi, I'm Lisa Luevanos. Tonight we won a Knights Art Challenge grant for Clave in Southwest Detroit. And we're going to be making a mosaic mural in a viaduct at Springwells near I-75. We're incredibly elated to help do some nice artwork in Southwest Detroit and excited to be part of this beautiful evening. It's been a wonderful evening.